Hi everybody, this is April coming to you with my second weekend coupon connection. Just wanted to briefly share with you my take at CVS this week. I spent, I got a total of $77 and, let me just double check, $77.44 worth of products, but I only paid $3.82 cash out of pocket. Now you may say, well, how did you do that? I'm so glad you asked because I want to tell you. Purchasing these products actually took me about 4 transactions. I started off, CVS emailed me a coupon. I have what's called an extra care card. And when you register your extra care card online, they will send you emails with coupons in them. In addition, whenever I shop at CVS, I always have them scan my card because once they scan your card, you will earn extra care bucks. So I think it started on Friday where you could redeem your extra care bucks. So I actually had to go into CVS, scan my extra care card at the coupon kiosk, and to my surprise, I had $10.50 in extra care bucks to print it out. So I started off with $10.50 in extra care bucks. Then I had a $5 off coupon. $5 off a $25 purchase. Then I had coupons for my products on top of the extra care bucks. So the first thing that I actually did in the sales paper that ended on Saturday, they had a physician's formula cosmetic. You buy any physician's formula cosmetic and you get $7 of extra care bucks back. So what I did is I found something that was relatively, I found one of the cheapest products I could, and which is an eyeliner, felt tip eyeliner. This was $7.50. So what that meant was if I paid $7.50 for this product and they would give me back $7. So I, of course, me being me, I didn't pay that $7.50 out of pocket. I had a $5.50 extra care coupon or extra care buck. So I used my $5.50 extra care buck. Then I had to pay $2 out of pocket. So I paid my $2 out of pocket plus my $5.50 extra care buck, or maybe it was a little bit more, maybe it was $2 and some change, I don't remember exactly. But then I got $7 back. So I took that $7 of extra care bucks and rolled it over with my coupons, and then I did my next transaction. So my next transaction, I had this, which is a contact solution. My husband wears contacts, so this comes in, this is a staple in our home. This one, CVS actually had this advertised for free. It retails for $8.99. Well, this week at CVS, if you purchase this for $8.99, you receive $8.99 back in extra care bucks. So, oh, and then there was a coupon in today's paper. So, I got my contact solution. Then they have RightGuard body wash for men. They have it in the sales paper for $3.88, and you get back $3 in extra care bucks. So what I did, there was a coupon in the paper about 3 weeks ago where you buy one, get one free. So I now have my two products, and I've only paid about 44 cents per product. So again, this was buy one, get one free with a coupon. It's on sale for $3.88, and you get back three extra care bucks. So I had those two. These were also one of the freebies for the week. These are little flossers that you can keep them in your purse, keep them in your car, keep them wherever just to keep your teeth clean. These were $2 a pack, and you receive back $2. And there was also a 75 cents off coupon. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to print the coupon. I didn't print the coupon early enough in the week, so I kind of missed out on that. These would have come out to about $1.25 per pack. And so I would have paid $1.25 and I would have gotten $2 back, but I missed out on my 75 cent coupon. So nonetheless, going over it again, I got my contact solution. I have my RightGuard body wash. I had my flossers. I had toothpaste. I had Alma Cosmetics toothbrushes. These are Oral-B manual toothbrushes. I had Oral-B power toothbrushes. All of this, once again, I was able to spend out of pocket $3.82 with all of my coupons, extra care bucks, the whole nine. I purchased all of these products, spent $3.82 out of pocket, and I still have $15 of extra care bucks left to spend. So I don't know about you, but $3.82 for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 products. I think that's a really good deal. Again, these are electric toothbrushes. I have Alme Cosmetics, my Colgate toothbrush, toothpaste, Crest Pro Health, mouthwash. Excellent deal. Had a great time. This was my best week ever. We have a coupon class coming up next Sunday, myself and Nicole James. If you're interested, just send me a message on Facebook and we'll invite you. Have a great day.